girl real quick. Hold on. I do not, so we're good for whatever you need there, boss.
But how about we'll just get it from the end of track SG632.3 to the SGC633.0 for the time being, just in case anybody needs to do any track inspection or something shows up.
What switches are we on over?
To SG631.9 and the SGC621.0.
Those are the only two you need, over?
Sir, the nose limits it will be.
Alright, what's your current mile post, Zero?
We'll make that current mile post at SG631.9.
Alright, both directions today, over?
North will be fine with me,
over. Alright. We're going to have EC1 number 70494. 70494. Dated 5/28/24 at the SG631.9. That is for the L810-28, engine 2625, Regal on the copy. Circle line 1A, operate on the main track, north direction. That is from the SG632.3, main track, to the SGC633.0, main track. Let's circle line 11 as well. Other instructions, information, permission to handle those two switches, SG631.9 and the SGC631.0. Dispatcher, CMA, over.
Number 70494, that's 70494, date 5/28/24. Location is the SG631.9 for that L810-28 with the CSXT2625 in the lead. That'd be regular on circling line 1A and 11. 1A is operate on the main track in a north direction. That's main track north. Between milepost SG632.3 main and the milepost SGC633.0 on the main track. Line 11 for other instructions and information. We got permission on two switches. The first one being the SG631.9. And the second one being the SGC621.0. AC dispatcher CMA,
that is a good copy on that 70494 at 0749 CMA, over.
0494 is okay and effective at 0749, that's 0749 CMA.
All right, boss, I'll talk to you here in a few hours, over.
Well, thank you.
Yes, sir.
Get on ahead.
not.
Plug it in there, we'll back up off this crossing and get up there. What arm is we'll get out on the main line?
Switch lines, see your tires, back up here about 9.
Thank you. I'll be up right next to the main line.